It's Wednesday. It's Finch Radio. I'm Bruno Benning, and it's Wednesday wind down time. And we've got a little something for you from Mr. Al Martino, entitled Blue Spanish Eyes.
Eyes, teardrops are falling from your Spanish eyes. Please, please don't cry. This is just adios and not goodbye. Return, bringing you all the love your heart can hold. Please say, say you and your Spanish eyes will wait for me. Spanish eyes, prettiest eyes in all of Mexico. Spanish eyes, please smile for me once more before I go.
Mr. Al Martino, Blue Spanish Eyes. And we've got the old Seekers for you now. And it goes back a bit, I know. But it's a little thing entitled, I'll Never Find Another You.
Small, I could lose.
The Old Seekers, and I'll Never Find Another You. Now, we're going to go up a few years now, and there's a group which was in the late 80s, 90s, very, very popular at the time, but never really made it massively big, but a very good group. They were called Then Jericho, and here's a little thing which I particularly like, a little thing entitled Sugarbox.
Since the day you walked into my dream, I have felt an older side of you, taking me and standing way above, making me dishonest with your love. Ooh, 'cause I was always far too lonely to believe you could want me back.
Yes, then Jericho and Sugarbox. And we're getting the hang of using the laptop for doing broadcasts. We've had a few goes and made quite a few mistakes. But, well, we'll get there in the end, won't we? And we've got one from Mr. Cliff Richards next. Well, Sir Cliff Richards. And for those lonely nights out there, we all have someone that we miss. I mean, I know I do. This one is called Miss You Nights.
Miss You Nights. I've had many times, I can tell you. Times when innocence I trade for company and children saw me crying. I thought I'd had my share of that, but these miss you nights are the longest. Midnight diamonds stud my heaven, southward burning lie the jewels that I owe place, and the warm winds that embrace me. Just as surely kissed your face, yeah, these missing nights, they're the longest. How I missed you, I'm not likely to tell. I'm a man and cold daylight buys the pride I'd rather sell. All my secrets are a wasted affair. You know them well. Thinking cut the thread and leave it all behind. Looking when what for my comfort, I take each day as it arrives. But these miss you nights are the longest. Your surrender, it's only me who's killing time. Lay down all dreams and things once remember, it's just the same, this miss you game. Yeah, these miss you nights are the longest.
What a beautiful, beautiful song, Miss You Nights from Sir Cliff Richard's. We're going to play something now from a well-established singer that was out in the late 50s and 60s, and a beautiful voice she had, and she brought this out when she was quite young, obviously, I think in her 20s, and this is called Last Thing on My Mind, and it's by the beautiful Anne Murray.
I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. Don't you know that was the last thing on my mind? You have reasons of plenty for the going. This I know, this I know. For the weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't go, please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. Don't you know that was the last thing on my mind? As I walked along the street alone this morning, without you, without you, every hope in my heart died a moaning. Without you, without you, are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. Don't you know that was the last thing on my mind? Don't you know that was the last thing on my mind?
Yes, beautiful Anne Murray and Last Thing on My Mind. Now, you're listening to Finch Radio. I'm Bruno Benning and you're listening to Wednesday Wind Down. And we've got a really beautiful piece of music for you next on the clarinet. And that comes from Mr. Ackerbilk and his little thing entitled Blue Moon.
Mm-hmm.
That's the unmistakable sound of Mr. Ackerbilk and a little thing entitled Blue Moon. Now, here's a gentleman made his fame on American Idol many years ago. And now I think he sings, well, in fact, I know he does. He sings with Queen and has taken pretty much on their live shows the place of dear Freddie Mercury. Obviously he doesn't have the same sound, but I know he does sing with Queen, but he also sings on his own as well. And there's a little one that he did I particularly like, and it's very appropriate for today's world. And it's entitled Mad World by Adam Lambert.
Familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces, bright and early for the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere, and the tears are filling up their glasses, no expression, no expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. And I find it kinda funny, I find it kinda sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world. Mad world. Children waiting for the day they feel good. Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Adam Lambert and Mad World. Thank goodness, isn't it? You're listening to Finch Radio. I'm Bruno Benning, and we're doing Wednesday Wind Down. Now, what Wind Down night would be a Wind Down night without the lovely Mr. Michael Bublé? And here's a beautiful one from him, titled Georgia on My Mind.
Georgia, Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps that Georgia on my mind. that Georgia. Georgia. A song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pine. You know it goes big. Other arms reach out to me. Other eyes smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see. The road leads back to you. Oh, I, Georgia, Georgia. Oh, peace I find. Just an old sweet song, old sweet song. Georgia on my mind. Oh, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. There'll always be Georgia.
Mr. Michael Bublé. What a beautiful, beautiful voice he has. Unmistakable. Georgia on my mind. Now, the next one comes from a gentleman that sort of made his career in Australia. And this particular one was very big back in the 70s. He did do a few others after that, but it was never as popular as this particular one. And it's one of my favourites. I really like this one. And it's, again, something which is very sort of like up to date for today's world as well. And it's a little thing entitled, Don't Let It Die.
I'm out.
us, Mr. Hurricane Smith, and Don't Let It Die. Now, we played this gentleman that's coming up next on the other laptop share that we did the other day. And if you remember, I told you that he was a radio presenter, ended up sort of presenting the Jimmy Young Show on Radio 2, started on Radio 1, went to Radio 2. But prior to that, of course, as I said, he was a singer, and a very good singer too. So in 1950s style, here's Jimmy Young for you, and a little thing entitled Too Young.
They try to tell us we're too young, too young to really be in love. They say that love's a word we've only heard, but can't begin to know the meaning of. And yet we're not too young to know this love will last, though years may go, and then someday they may recall we were not too young at all. They say that love's a word we've only heard, but can't begin to know the meaning of. And yet we're not too young to know this love will last, though years may go, and then someday they may recall we were not too young.
That's Mr. Jimmy Young and Not Too Young. Many of you will remember that song, Not Too Young, and that's the way Jimmy does it. Now, the next one comes from a friend of us on Finch Radio, and we've played a lot of his stuff in the past, and we've put him on Spotlight, and he's a really great singer and songwriter. I like him a lot, and we play him a lot. By the time, his name is Charlie Roth, and this one is a little thing entitled Daffodil, and it's about a young lady who loses her farm, and then she moves away, and she turns to sin, basically, and then ends up taking her life. It's a really beautiful song, but really sad. So here's Charlie with Daffodil.
Daffodil.
Oh,
and brown. A pale farmer's daughter, blonde hair hanging down. A beautiful flower dressed up like a weed. She blew town like the wind would carry seed. She had a family that loved her beautiful home. Till the wreck on the highway left her all alone. And the bank took it all, except that old Ford. Was it fate, just bad luck, or the will of the Lord? She drove to the city to make a new start, with a family Bible and a hole in her heart. And she cried, cried, cried. West on the wind, to a crack in the sidewalk on East Hennepin. And she painted her eyes as black as the night, and drew into the flower of each man's delight. Near the Lowry Hill pawn shop and the Ace Liquor store, she plied her trade by the billiard hall door. How quickly she took to that blanket of sin, and forgot all about the shy farm girl within. Amidst the sounds and the smell of the night, beneath the broken signs flickering light, red girls, 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 beautiful girls. An empty bottle of pills on the floor by the bed. In her family Bible that laid by her head. A note that was written in her final hour. Between the pages of pressed yellow flower. Daffodil in a red summer dress, and the wind stood still as he laid her to rest. Daffodil planted on Potter's Hill, and the wind stood still.
Yes, and well, you don't have to say any more about that, do we really? Right, we're going to play things out for you tonight, and what a better to play out with than Mr. Elvis Presley himself. And this is him doing some gospel music and a little thing entitled Stand By Me. You've been listening to Finch Radio. I'm Bruno Benning, and we've been doing Wednesday Wind Down. So we'll see you again in the future. So take care. Bye for now.
When the storms of life are raging. Stand by me.
Stand by me.
When the storms of life are raging, stand by me.
Stand by me.
When the world is tossing me like a ship out on the sea, thou who rulest wind and water, stand by me.
Stand by me.
When I'm growing old and feeble, stand by me. When I'm growing old and feeble, stand by me.
Stand by me.
When I do the best I can, and my friends misunderstand, thou who never lost a battle, stand by me.
Stand by me.
Thou who never lost a battle, stand by me.
Stand.